to see. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. My lonely harbor wall, she watched the last star falling. As the prison ship sailed out against the sky, and she lived and hoped and prayed for her love in Botany Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. Lonely the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams and pure, soft, assuring waves. The rock hiding on saw me through my darkest days, when all hope had gone. After all these years, time for me passes on, and I'm growing old, and I...
Doug show in progress here, the class of Doug being judged. Looks like a pointer class to me. There's Golden Labrador there. All the youngsters there, all with great interest in these dogs. Some of the beautiful trophies there, I believe, for the tracking event here. The horse and the wagon will be parading around here very shortly. Hopefully we'll be able to film it now in a couple of minutes. I see an entry fee of £2 there to get into that class. Ably run by John Joe Smith there, he's in charge of that. Parking area for the horse boxes and the horses. Tremendous facilities here at Killincare. Terrific parking area, very essential to run a show the size of this. They call it a jamboree because it's, well, there's a little bit of everything here. Some of the stewards down there, I see them manning their posts. Very sticking to their posts well. There's no activity there at the moment, but They man their post, they do not leave. Jerry Gillick there with his red setter. He must be expecting to get a prize here in Killincare as well. Some of the girls there with their babies, all watching these dogs with great attention. I have their backs there now. It's not a very good picture of any man, but that's just good. Here's some of the vintage tractors here on display in Killincare today. A lot of people in and out through them, but we'll try and get as good a shot of them as we can. Some very ancient looking models there. The old Ferguson 20. another Ferguson 20 there in very good shape. Lots of keen interest there. So another Ferguson there, the old Ivan Ferguson. Yet another one. And another. And another. I see a tight band getting ready to go into formation over here. I don't know just who they are. Some vintage machinery here, some real old time machinery for driving flashes, I suppose, various types of farm machinery. I see a Lister engine there, a very famous engine. I walked here like an enthusiast of vintage improvements. I've learned all these jamborees and shows displaying this old machinery. Quite a lot of people interested in seeing how these work. Really fine pieces of machines. Another vintage tractor here. Very, very nice looking model. Can't see any name on it from here. Definitely a very old tractor. Another one there. Seems to be able to get hold of it there with so many people around it. All anxious to get looking at it. Quite a crowd around this particular item. Well, it's nice to see all these machines. Maybe not so nice for the men who had to work them way back, maybe 50, 60, 100 years ago.
This is the body baby competition. There's so many people coming and going here. We just have to take pot luck and see how many babies we can get. Babies and mothers are very hard to follow.
Thank you. take a picture of yours then, Ron.
Bunny Baby competition, that little blonde girl over there. I just didn't get her name yet, but I will. All those bunny babies, I wouldn't like to be the judge. I'm trying to distinguish which of those is the nicest.
Beautiful picture.
part of the carnival atmosphere here at the Jamboree in Killintare. Plenty of attractive balloons on offer here to have your photograph taken with this man, and I think it's two small monkeys he has. Children certainly attracted by this little lad here, two little monkeys on this man's shoulder there, and he gives them some balloons to hold. Probably cost a few pence, but certainly a novelty for the children on this day here in Jamboree, Killincare. Section of the crowd here at, well, the bumping cars I think I see in this arena here. Yes, the bumping cars, all right. They're driving around there recklessly inside. Two people in each car. Seem to be having a wonderful time. Helps to make this a very memorable and enjoyable day for the children and the youngsters of the neighbouring children there. His name is, but he has a very nice smile. Another little guy there, don't know who he is either. Far away.